They trail early tonight. Here's James Neal trying to maneuver his way in. David Perron does. Trying to break towards the net. Broken up, though. Get double teamed by Zaitsev and Marlow. So the Kadri goal from Riley and Marner. And now here's Haula to wrist a torch, and that score! James Neal is in front. It deflected in off him on the doorstep. And the Golden Knights waste little time tying the game.
This all started early with a great little play to get zone entry, but they keep it in. McNabb with a good pinch. Neal just parked in front. This puck goes off his skate. The Maple Leafs will take a long look at this. A good play down low. They're going to keep the puck in pressure. McNabb comes down off the pinch. Maintains puck possession out to Haula. He just throws it to the net. Neal battling in front. It goes off his skate and past Frederik Andersen. And they'll look for a kicking motion here is what the Maple Leafs will look for. I think this is a good goal as James Neal just parked in front, goes off his skate, and past Andersen is